This couple was walking their dogs in their neighborhood. They thought a big Zomoido was running to them. But what they did not expect was that the huge white puppy was actually an alpaca. I cannot imagine how expensive it is to buy an alpaca and raise it at home. Does anyone have any ideas? She asked, "Can I pet him?" She petted the alpaca happily. The owner said the alpaca eats a lot of fruits.